Come on, let's watch the Vlogmaster.
Hey, yo, what's up, man? They gon' let me in the game, I ain't lying, I tell the truth. Used to be broke, yeah, used to feel like you. Let me walk in with fuck, you see how you screw. Right, right, right.
Yo, the start of another video. Today, wedding day. That's why Charleston right now. We're a little bit behind schedule, but it's all good. Glowzilla is tonight here. That's gonna be lit. I don't know, last year I did a crazy recap video with them. That went hard.
Master Kobe! Yo,
never mind, bring the beat back.
So they're back here. Apparently, the dude who sings that Jordan Belfort song performing or coming here, so that should be lit. Birdo is apparently coming to town. Y'all know Birdo from upstate. Yeah, he's from upstate. He's apparently gonna be in town. That should be lit. Yeah, just decided to bring y'all on today's extravaganza. It is Friday. I don't have class. I was able to sleep in some. Crazy as it sounds, sleeping in for me now is 11:30. That's me. Gotta hit this road. Gotta go. I'll see y'all. Let's do it.
I done walked in with a knot. Yeah. With a knot. Yeah. I can probably take your thought. Yeah. I dropped the top on the drop. Come here.
Alright, vlog. So, update. We're back. Current time. 9:42. 9:42 on the dot. We gotta go record the setup. Well, outfit for the night. Well, outfit for the night. Y'all seen it before. I saw it in Atlanta. Kinda. Just my shoe. This would be a black cat shoe. Not gonna lie, but we're going to a function, so until I get another pair, I won't wear the black hats. But this is the setup. Let's go. We got to run, and yeah. All right, so since some time has passed, pretty much y'all saw a little bit of the wedding photo-wise. I'm going to show them in here. If y'all got a wedding, y'all know somebody got a wedding, kind of book me, man. Book me. I'm open to go anywhere as long as travel is paid for. But like I said, we're going to record a setup now, and I'm not about to lie to y'all vlog. It is officially cold outside, which is crazy. Yesterday it was literally 98 degrees. Now it's like 60. It literally got down to 58 when I was on the way here. Pretty much, it's supposed to be a lit night, man. A lot of energy coming this weekend. It's a lot going on. Welcome to Coastal. This is, what, week three, I think? Yeah, week three or four. Good weekend. Big plans. A lot is in the making. We got concerts on the way that I'm a part of. We got a lot of artists that we're going to meet that are actually in the industry for real. So, can't wait for y'all to see all this. There's a lot coming. Let's get it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you can say that.
Yeah, ladies are free until 11.
Good little function with the game, man. So Icy Boys Promotions promoting a good little function.
What they want to know is what's in the coolers.
Oh, I can't tell them all that.
Hey, some hype shit. That's what's in the shit.
Some hype
shit. Okay.
Find out what's in the cooler,
okay,
man.
Okay. But I cannot forget. We got Webb, man. Like I said, Webb's helping me out.
I ain't got no clothes on yet, bro. I'm out here.
This is the pre. This is the vlog. This is the vlog.
I look fucked up right now.
But he got the cardio on.
Not when I
got, he do got slides.
And I got the slides on,
bro. What's your color?
Hell yeah. Hey, turn the camera up real quick.
All right, Vaughn. So, touchdown, Birdo. My guy, Andrew. What's up? Them boys just touchdown, man. Oh, shout out, Birdo. Y'all seen Birdo on the vlog before, man.
Damn, what that shout vlog out
was? I have no idea. Shout out, Wayne, though. That's where you at, Wayne? Birdo made it down here, but you're not here.
Hey, if it wasn't Kawane, Wayne, I wouldn't be here today, man. You know what I'm saying? He basically nutted and nothing.
Hey, she said she
loved
it. I'm gonna put
her
in the back of the. Oh shit!
Oh yeah! He just bit some fine shit, bro. I can't even lie.
I'm not a ring person, but when I get my ring drip, when I get my Ricks, that's when I'm start getting my rings.
Hey, so
this
good, what you mean, bro.
This is professional work, man. I'm telling y'all,
does it have an automatic? You go get your rings.
Get three VMK, and then pick which way you want it to go.
I wouldn't do that unless it's bust down, though.
That's what I'm saying.
I ain't got no bust down money yet. I'm not even about to sit here and cap y'all. I don't have bust down money yet.
But like, so I'm saying, like, think about it. When you do go and get your shit, VMK, like three.
I'm gonna get a VMK chain though.
That's gonna be
hard. I want a 4K chain first, and then.
Alright, so pretty much, man, like I said, we on the way, about to get going. This is what y'all came here to see. Y'all pretty much got a full in-day look, kinda, so far. But it wasn't as in-depth as I normally go. But I'm gonna keep it pushing. First spot, one and done. If y'all are packed, we're stopping. Glowzilla is here this weekend, so we're gonna do that. If not, then we're going straight to the Black Function. I'm gonna see y'all there. Well, them boys already messing up, man. Them boys already messing up. Watch how I skip it. That's the theme. Watch how I skip it. Them boys deep, man. Them boys deep. Let's do it.
This is made by VMK Productions.
What they want to know is what's in the cooler.
Hey, some hype. That's what's in the cheese.
When I take drugs, I go to the moon. Yeah. Little spoiled bitch, 2000 on
the
Stay outside, open that camera, and let
them
niggas know that you're here.
My boy Neek in the building. Shout out Motion Beast. Motion Beast,
you know the VMK here, man. You know the VMK here, too.
Drip. Appreciate that, man.
We got that.
Come on right there, not me. Get on them. Hey. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Hey.
This dude Birdo full, man. This dude Birdo full.
It's still deep outside, man. They open the door and them boys and all, man. It's a spot.
This is my guy. He be having the hardest drip out here in Myrtle Beach, man. Y'all tap in. He jump hard. It's hard. I'm telling y'all. Atlanta hard. New York hard. Get to it.
I appreciate you.
What you say you need? What you say you need?
Hold on. Bro, we gonna be the first people to be on top of that building when this shit get flooded one day, bro. I'm trying to tell you. So many people, me and Kobe going on the roof, bro. We gonna have it like that. Watch, bro. Watch. No BS, too, bro. No BS. I'm on my mama.
You motherfucker.